Don't equate passion with weakness. So, it's the far-left liberals who are concerned about the lack of aid to American citizens in Puerto Rico? Everyone should be horrified by the lack of response from the Trump administration. It's an island, for heaven's sake. There are no neighboring states to help. How are they to help themselves when their homes have been destroyed, they have no food, water, or electricity? Why was the National Guard not authorized to help until this week, weeks after the hurricane? They were ready to go almost immediately and were anxiously waiting to render assistance. Why should aid to suffering people be tied to the amount of their debt? People there are still dying and many more will die from drinking contaminated water. Despite what some would have us believe, the people there are helping each other as best they can. R.S. Bibbo is correct, in my opinion, that the death of Americans fighting an enemy cannot be equated with a natural disaster, but let's get the facts straight. There was a botched raid in Yemen a few months ago, resulting in the death of an American serviceman. It was hushed up and swept under the rug. Is there going to be a Republican committee investigating this and the deaths of the Green Berets in Niger this week? It may be uncomfortable to admit, but the blame for what happened in Benghazi cannot be placed solely at the feet of Obama and Clinton. The Republican Congress refused to fund the necessary defense of that outpost. I watched the hearings where Hillary Clinton truthfully answered questions, which were backed up by fact. Trey Gowdy admitted that he could find nothing untruthful in her testimony. The far right has been effective at convincing people to believe that Hillary is a known liar, which is not a fact, and Obama is a dismal failure, which is also not a fact. You may not agree with what these two accomplished, but most of the world, as well as Americans, respect and admire them. The fascists, the far right, equate compassion with weakness. I'd rather be a compassionate liberal than a gullible, alternative fact-believing bigot. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe our channel for more videos.